And it's coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one. We're in pursuit. Closing on target.
Firepower and fast.
We've got an incoming transmission, Commander. Guess who?
We're confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Is down. We've lost contact.
Thank you.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. Council believes Dr. Marizuki's research to be extremely valuable. They're requesting we escort him safely to the evac point. Big Sky will be in position to make the pickup at the other end of the facility. Objectives updated.
Stepping off.
Efforts here have been focused on studying the alien flight paths, in the hopes of determining exactly where it is they came from.
Receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Taking fire over here. They're moving to flank me!
Clear, the aliens have developed a propulsion system that allows for faster than light travel.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Negative damage. heading to that location. Prepare your flamethrower. On the move. Contact. No ammunition remaining.
Hostile removed from play.
Already there.
I find myself wondering how far these creatures have traveled to undertake this invasion. The resources involved are staggering.
Intel that hostiles are advancing on your location. Ready up.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm on the move.
I'm certainly impressed with the results so far, especially considering the conditions down there.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ.
status red. Repeat. What have you done? Answer me!
Sir, we're picking up movement near the outer perimeter. Multiple sensors have been tripped. We have a breach.
Hostile forces have infiltrated XCOM headquarters and are moving in with reinforcements. We have to protect the base at all costs. If we don't hold the line here, any hope we had of stopping this invasion will be lost. Section, report. Delta Section, report. Finally, Delta Section. It looks like your emergency generators are back online, and oh, Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides. It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security locked down the door system separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you. Reinforcements standing by, Commander. The bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while holding the doors open. It's going to take some time to reroute power for another attempt.
in for the kill.
Auxiliary power banks charged, and I should be able to get one of the interior blast doors open. I'll send as many reinforcements through as I can before the charge dissipates and the door locks down again. Hostiles moving on the rear guard station, Commander. I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units. Awaiting orders, Commander. As soon as the power banks spool up again, I'll send another group through.
Going in for the kill.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Moving out.
Let's do this.
System near the mech bay, Commander.
We're moving around the side!
Near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander. Reloaded.
I'm rolling. Locked and loaded. On the move. Resupply complete. Moving to position.
Something moving in the vents near the mech bay.
Out.
position. Oh, yeah. Hauling ass. That's affirmative.
Ventilation system.
No contact with target. Out of rounds. Over here.
Fire in the hole.
Did not connect.
increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped. It looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure. Auxiliary power bank spooling up now. Once they reach a full charge, the doors will open, and I'll send another group of reinforcements through.
Easy now, soldier.
Contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere. Reinforcements have arrived, Commander. This is the last group I can send through.
Heading to that location.
Locked and loaded.
Dry.
Roger, Dodger.
On my way! Will do.
Hang in there, soldier.
Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly,
He seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans, and so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true. But we still need to find out how this was possible.
Suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
Deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in South Africa. Hyperwave uplink online.
We are in control of the hyperwave beacon. The real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity in the meantime.
With the added structural support this suit provides, I expect the troops will take full advantage of the added firepower they can carry around. They'll also be much less susceptible to environmental hazards like fire while wearing it.
Thank you.
damage.